And the shepherds came and drove them away, but Moses stood up and helped them, and watered their flock. Exodus 2 verse 17. And the shepherds came and drove them away. The daughters of the priest of Midian, and their flock likewise, these were shepherds of some neighboring princes or great men, who were so rude and slothful, and to save themselves a little trouble of drawing water, brought up their flocks to drink of the water those virgins had drawn, and to do this forced them and their flocks away. But Moses stood up and helped them, and watered their flock. Moved to see such rude and uncivil treatment of the weaker sex, rose up from the ground on which he sat, and took their parts, and obliged the shepherds to give way, and brought up their flock to the troughs, and drew water for them, and gave them it. Either he did this alone, or together with the servants that waited upon the priest's daughters, perhaps alone, and if it be considered that shepherds being usually not of a very martial spirit, and these also in a wrong cause, and Moses a man of an heroic disposition, and had doubtless the appearance of a man of some eminence and authority, they were the more easily intimidated and overcome.